Well, number three is asking, the easiest way to do it is just to multiply 4 noses times 3 lips times 2 wigs. Should be 4 times 3 times 2, which is 6 times 4, which equals 24. Should be E.